In this video, we have given a semicircle inside a quarter circle and radius of quarter circle, it is equal to 1. Then we have to find this blue area. So in any circle, if AB is any chord and O is the center, and if we draw a perpendicular from O on AB, suppose this point is M, then AM it will be equal to BM, AM it will be equal to BM, and we can make it a quarter circle. Suppose P and Q, so here suppose it is P, Q and A, B, O, and if we draw a perpendicular from O on AB, suppose this point is M, then AM it will be equal to BM, AM will be equal to BM, that will be R. It is radius of semicircle. AM is R and BM is R, and M it will be center of semicircle. And now in any circle, radius and tangent, they are perpendicular to each other. So here suppose this point is X and this point is Y, then MY it is radius and MX it is radius, and PO is tangent, so this angle will be 90 degrees, and QO is tangent, so this angle will be 90 degrees. So MX it is equal to R, and XO it will be equal to MY, that is R. So in triangle MXO it is MXO, this angle is 90 degrees, and MX is R, XO is R. So MO square it will be equal to R square plus R square, and MO square it is 2R square. So MO it will be equal to a square root of 2 times R. MO it is a square root of 2R, and suppose this point is N, then ON, it will be equal to capital R, that is 1, and ON, it is NM plus MO, that is 1, and NM plus MO is a square root of 2 R, that is 1. So NM, it will be equal to 1 minus a square root of 2 R. NM, it is 1 minus a square root of 2 R. And in any circle, if AB and CD intersect at O, then AO times BO, it is equal to CO times DO. And here we have a quarter circle and it is A, B, this point is M, this point is N, and this point is O. So we can make it a circle suppose this point is K. So here AM times BM, it will be equal to NM times MK, and AM is R times BM is R, it will be equal to NM is 1 minus a square root of 2 times R. It is 1 minus a square root of 2 R times MK. Here MO, it is a square root of 2 R, and KO, it is capital R, that is 1. So MK, it will be 1 plus a square root of 2 R. And A minus B times A plus B, it is equal to A square minus B square. So R square, it will be equal to 1 square minus a square root of 2 R square. And R square is equal to 1 minus 2 R square, and R square plus 2 R square, it will be equal to 1, and 3 R square, it is 1. So R square, it will be equal to 1 by 3. And now blue area, it will be equal to area of quarter circle minus area of semicircle and area of quarter circle, it will be pi times capital R square by 4 minus area of semicircle, it will be pi times small r square by 2, and it is pi by 4 times capital R, it is 1 square minus pi by 2 times small r square, it is 1 by 3, and it is pi by 4 minus pi by 6, that will be equal to 3 pi minus 2 pi by 12, and it is pi by 12. So it is pi by 12.